Good morning, Leland. Hey, happy Monday, everybody, on this beautiful sunny morning. Let me start today off by introducing Miss Evelyn Short, who is going to lead us through our pledge on this Monday morning. Oops, sorry. Give me a second. Get my screen up there. All right, there we go. There's Evelyn.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and
to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right. Awesome job, Evelyn. Thank you very much for sharing that with us. Also, if you haven't shared your pledge with us, I would love to have it. I'm getting a little bit low in my arsenal, and otherwise I got to start repeating. Even if you've already sent me one and you want to do another one, I'd be happy to share that one too. But looking for a couple more pledge submissions to me. Okay, like I said, today is Monday. It's April 20th. I'm sure that everybody has heard that the governor on Friday announced that Illinois schools are going to be canceled throughout the remainder of the school year. Yeah, that stinks. I get it. It stinks. Breaks my heart. Feel for everybody. I know e-learning, we're trying to make it as fun as possible, but it's not the same as going to school. I know that, guys. And I wish there was more we could do. But on that front, we are definitely dedicated to providing our students with education moving forward to the best of our ability. I know my teachers are working hard to get things out there. So students and parents, please make sure that you are communicating with those teachers as much as possible. They miss you and they want to hear from you, and we want to keep the educational process for our kids moving forward. So it's a team effort, especially, it's always been a team effort, but especially now. So communication's key. Okay. With that communication, Mrs. Moore and I will be sending out messages probably quite a bit this week on how grades are going to move forward, how final grades are going to be submitted, and those type of decisions as far as like events that were scheduled to take place throughout the month of May. We will keep everybody posted as we make decisions. We will get them to you, okay? So e-learning through the rest of the school year, don't hesitate to ask us if you have any questions or concerns, but we are doing our best to get you the information you need. Okay. All right. So on the e-learning and in the effort of keeping things kind of going, this week is Earth Day. So we've got like little Earth Day challenges this week for our challenge videos and our announcements. Today's Earth Day challenge is try to make all of your meals eco-friendly. Okay. Try to have a waste-free day. Prepare your meals with as little waste as possible. Use what you have. Don't try and buy new right now. Obviously, hope you're probably not going to a store right away on a Monday to get this. But if you can, even try and compost your leftovers and share your recipes and pictures with us. So like, for example, this morning I had a nice simple breakfast of some oranges. I don't know if you can see it in there. I got my orange in my bowl. And I just threw the peel out into my garden. So that's simple, easy. No waste going to happen there. But try and do that throughout the day. And if you do that, share your recipes and share your pictures of your meals with us, all right? So that's today, eco-friendly meals. Those of you students that have gone to Laredo Taft, you probably remember the Taft was huge on that and makes it really fun. When you're eating in their cafeteria, you don't want any ort. So no ort out there, okay? All right, other announcements for today. Our online Scholastic Book Fair is open today. So links are provided in the announcements windows here on the bulletin. And I think they've also been shared, but we'll make sure we get that out to everybody so it's accessible. But the Scholastic Book Fairs, order your books, they get delivered to your house. And proceeds help our media center moving forward. So please help us out and help yourself out by buying some new books. So it's a good thing to do. This week being Earth Day, if you ordered your Earth Day shirt that was designed by Leland student Jackie Davey, Please take a picture of you wearing it. Email it in to Miss Niles because Wednesday we'd like to kind of make a collage of all of you guys in your shirts. If you didn't order an Earth Day shirt, that is fine. Take a picture of an Earth Tone shirt and send it our way. Or if you got like an Earth, your own Earth Day shirt, send it our way. We want to add you into the collage too. So take a picture with your Earth Day shirt, send it in. And we'll be posting some more Earth challenges throughout this week too. Today, eco-friendly food. What else do I have? Book fair, Earth Day shirts. I had one birthday yesterday. Happy birthday yesterday on Sunday to seventh grader Miss Julie Burns. I hope you had a fantastic day yesterday. Weather was nice, so hopefully you were able to enjoy your day a little bit. I believe then those are all my announcements. Okay, so I'll keep everybody posted on e-learning and those type of procedures moving forward. But I think everybody's doing a great job. Make sure you're communicating with teachers, parents, and students. Okay, keep those ties of communication going. That's huge right now. Other than that, I hope everybody has a great Monday. Stay healthy, stay safe, and remember that excellence has no finish line.